And away they go again, with juniors very much on top. Can they repeat that in the second half? Well, possibilities in the centre. Is this the moment? In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. So continuing with the action, and juniors hold all the aces. The supporters want to see him have a go. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Paul Lewis. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Plenty of support here. Preferring to go infield. A disappointing end to the move. Attempting to place the ball in the back of the net, but not going according to plan. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And dribbling with it, but out of play. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Hemmings. And he's made headway. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. There to take it away. Teammates available. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! A lopsided contest, and he might be through here. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and... And so the match is underway. Dangerous looking attack. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Fruitful looking attack. Can he get them level? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Back underway. Level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Chance to play it in. Could be. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. That was miles off target. Oh, a lovely ball. He's just got to continue his run. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. He's got the right idea with that pass. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. And teammates around him. Can he finish? A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! Three to the good now! So continuing with the game, and juniors accelerating away here. And in with a real chance. Able defending, but can they keep it out? Terrific block. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Danny Lloyd. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, no end product. Happy to take on the shot. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. So the current scoreline, 4-2. That's a nice looking ball. And with... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, the supporters think it's on.
In position. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Rodney. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Plenty of support here. Oh, he's lost possession.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
And by a wafer thin margin, offside. Well, no luck keeping possession. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. High pressing at its best. 20 minutes to go in this one. Kelly, well, using his body to good effect. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Not to be this time. Trying to really get at the opposition here. It might be.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They're attacking play.
And now they get the ball rolling. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. How can he take them on and beat them? But nothing comes of it. Now that pass easy on the eye. Mitchell. And space to cross it.
Chance to finish.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Klein? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the cross not sufficiently well played in.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Oh, goodness. Not the best of challenges. Now then, what's the referee going to do here? Moving forward effectively. Options in the centre. Could go ahead. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Chris Richards. And still looking for space. Oh, good work to deny. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Plenty of options, and both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Just couldn't capitalize there. Ojeda. He's in here. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Excellent defending. Mohamed Madi Camara. Minutes remaining now. Opportunity to take the lead. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Ojeda. Taking care of business defensively here. And nicely struck. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. And a no-nonsense clearance. Breaking at pace. In with a chance. Oh, they've done it. They've forged ahead. And it might be the goal that gives them victory. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, a goal! They've come up with a late leveller. Really doing this the hard way. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Tension building, still level. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.
Yes, it was tight, but they won't worry about that. They had to be resilient at times. There were periods where they were put under pressure and they couldn't get full control of the midfield. But they're through to the next round and that's what matters.
And we're down. Oh, 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 we're down. We go, oh, 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 oh. So we're down. We go, oh, 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 oh. We're down. We go.
And now they get the ball rolling. Good physical play. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Effective challenge. Oh, lovely incisive pass. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Let's go, Bingham! Let's go, Tom Wilson. Here he is, the GOAT.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
Bingham Town.
Longstaff.
looking to get to the Premier League. They could do with a goal here to surely seal it. And Ollie Stevenson is there at the back post. He bags a brace. That one goes out to Twiggy.
So continuing with the game, and Junior's accelerating away here. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. It'll be a corner.
Guys, if you want any subs, let me know. Bang them in the chat. I listen to the fans. Richard Irwin here.
Well, it could be on for
offside from Bingham's number 8, Tom Wilson. Big Stuff wins it back. Steve-O tries to play it through. Doesn't work. Will J's been skinned here. Are they going to get a cross in? Nah, Will J gets the tackle in.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Ryan King on for Will Turnock.
For what will be a goal kick. And Junior's come away with it. He's got to have a go here. And he's gone for power. So close.
Hello, mate. I can hear you. I don't know. Okay, all right. So, Max Owen's coming on for Ollie Stevenson. Owen Ashburn on. Tom Wilson off. Ryan King on. Macaforth off. Jack Wynn on for Elliot Palmer. Yep, we're 3-0 up. Bingham Town looking to... And there it is. Oh, Ashburn scores. I don't know if I'll be able to give a screen share because I'm, you know, streaming. Oh, Max Owen's through. He lays it to Owen. And he bags a brace. Here we go. Bingham on the attack. Owen Ashburn's come on and made a massive difference. Oh, unlucky ball in from Owen. Owen, you're going to be behind. Owen lays it out to Wyan. Wyan whips it in. And Max Owen scores. 6-0. Can we make any more subs? Sam Reddington's coming on. Is Sam Reddo going to get on the pitch, or is it a Joe Grant going to happen? Ooh, dodgy clearance. Lloyd hits the post. Oh, off the rebound. It was Jack Wynn, not Lloyd. Ooh. Oh, in the Papa John's Cup. Let me see if I can change the audio. Sorry. What's it called? Broadcast. Where's that? Options. Turn camera on.
No, not camera.
Why the fuck do I play for friends? Elliot, mate, I don't make the rules. Yeah, Owen, I that's not popping up for me. Yeah. might have to restart, maybe. Oh, Owen Ashburn's got an offer from RB Leipzig. Yeah, no one's leaving. Oh, Will Jefferson's a bit tired. He's going to have to stop playing. Wyan King starts. I might have to, guys, might have to stop the stream so we can get our second commentator in. It will be back up within minutes, don't worry. Owen, so I'm going to stop it.